So we're at the Dowd's place. Whoever, whatever that is. Something to do with the Pendletons. What the hell is this? Imagine the firepower of Tallboy. But the speed and ease of the concealment of the pistol doesn't sound good. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's some kind of railroad car. That's cool. I see one of them, I guess. Unless that's a bush. I hear something. There's a guy. What? One there, one there. Two of them there. Could I shoot him from here? That was dumb. Well, I guess they expect me. No, I'm not gonna deal with that now. This actually is getting harder. If those guys would do more damage, like probably in the harder difficulties, man. It seems like this game wants you to do one way or another. That's a fish, I think. Don't want to deal with that. Could I somehow get in there? Yes. Cool. It's underwater, huh? Gotta be. Fine. I don't see it. What? Okay, not from there. That is fine. This is really hard to me. Perhaps I'm just trying too much. I got it. Yes, I know. Pathetic. By the way, if I shoot, they probably hear this noise. No, but that guy saw. So. I don't like it. It's not smooth, not smooth at all. So they do hear that, and pretty easily as well. Where am I? Oh, nifty! The guy from there. Yeah. Okay. I think I need to go inside first. Well, since I'm here. Whoops. Nobody heard that, right? Was that blade sound from me? No. Okay. I thought I was the only one. Alive. There we go. Finally, I think I'm alone. Okay. It's not over. Alright. Oh man. The most terrible ninja.
I have a job for you. What's the delay? I am gatebound, not riverbound. And now I have the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it? Correct. This prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him greatly.
Yes.
I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment. Then you're permitted to leave.
How did he hear anything?
For your next trial, you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
So sneaky.
Very good. I did not see you approach. Now, attempt a transversal. Do not focus on your destination with your eyes. That is folly and will limit the potential of the power. You know the layout of the room. Instead, focus on where you wish to be standing. And it will be so.
I wish it would be that simple.
Excellent. We have no more to teach you for now. Return to your place of rest. Your real work with us begins tomorrow night.
Oh, I hear them from the window, I see. I was just checking. I don't see anyone, but I do hear somebody walking. Whoa, there's two windows. It's never good. Hopefully that wasn't a student. But if you're trying to teach somebody or learn to kill people,
master,
may I not have a moment of?
Corvo's beaten us, sir. He's killed men who have no equal in the Isles. I'm afraid he'll kill me too. You said this couldn't happen, sir.
I didn't think it could. I always thought one of you, the strongest of you, might kill me. But not a stranger. A man not trained in our methods. But perhaps he will. Remain on watch, and kill him if you can. Maybe he'll surprise us both. So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent, Royal Spy Master, Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. The laws and courtroom.
The story is actually getting cute.
The mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could. No one should have to kill an empress.
It's really hard to try to go there. Unseen. Yep.
Courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I...
You speak too much, dude. I'm gonna check the thing below. What's that room? Oh. Never mind. Oh, I was so scared that these are some kind of enemies or who knows what. Oh god. Sometimes my skills of parkouring not too good. So many saves later, here we are. I can't shoot that other guy. Well, that works. Oh, I didn't even need to be here, huh? Oh, there's some kind of painting down there. Oh. What? How did... Alright. I'll take it. I should really be more careful. It's really cool. So the entrance is somewhere there. I really hope it's not the room where I just was. Which actually it probably is. Since we had the key. It could also be here. Just don't see it. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna go look. Feel dumb. Yeah, right. I feel dumb. And for a good reason as well. I remember this sign when I was watching here, like, nothing here. And the tunnels.